Hey guys, we are back.
What's this?
What?
On the back.
Oh,
there. We got a banner.
Yeah, they're advertising for the PUBG International.
Oh, cool.
What do you want to drop?
Oh my god, I just realized. I can't open my map on PUBG either. It's all the select button.
Oh, is your select button broke?
Yeah, I wonder if I can change that in the controller
I think you
setting.
can.
I don't think it'll let you, I don't think it'll let you change
Yeah, you can go to controller
certain
set.
buttons.
Controller settings.
Oh, custom, yeah, here we
Yeah.
go. But it doesn't let you, it doesn't let you change the,
Oh.
those. Like, if some of them are grayed out.
Jump.
Oh, that's terrible. Where are we going?
I don't know. Just.
You'll just have to set the markers.
Yeah, let's just go to this little town right here.
Oh. Oh, this is gonna be terrible without my map.
Just kinda like these small little.
This is a brand new controller. It just went out the other day.
That's weird. Just loot these.
I was playing Fortnite like a week ago. And it just stopped letting me open my map. It hasn't worked since.
Whack.
Anybody else drop here?
I don't think so.
You would think they'd fix the whole buildings being polygons for the first 5 minutes.
Sometimes
thing.
They are, and sometimes like they're loaded like before you even get off the plane. It's weird.
Depends, yeah.
Although I will admit, they're less polygony, a lot more than they are.
I hate whenever it's like, whenever it's first starting to load in, like nothing is loaded in yet, and it's literally just blobs, and you can get stuck in the walls and die.
Yeah, I think they fixed that.
So stupid.
But I'm not 100% sure. There's a vector.
I got a M4.
Oh, lucky. I got an M16.
I'll trade you.
For real?
Yeah, I like the burst.
I hate bursts.
I feel like I'm more accurate with it.
Take this nade.
Where are you at?
Right here. There's a gun. You gotta hold Y down now.
Hold Y down on what? It's like making me go to my attachments.
Yeah, that's what I mean. Just hold Y like when you're hovering over the attachments.
Oh.
There you go. It's in here.
Cool.
Yeah. There's a Winchester.
Like desert camo, that's cool.
Yeah, that's what camo I had on it. There's another M16. Split the
box.
I'll take
the Winchester.
Yeah. There's two boxes.
How good is the Winchester?
I don't know. I haven't tried it since like they've did some edits to it.
It's like a sniper, right?
It's a DMR, I believe.
DMR.
There's a helmet in there if you need one.
I do.
Another M16. Box of ammo in here.
Damn, I can't check the storm or anything.
I'll keep you updated. We're good right
like
now.
With my map.
Colton, there's a death bike here.
Oh. Scared of no man. But that thing?
It's the side cart.
Something about it. That's a complaint I have with this game, I think.
Yeah.
With driving.
The cart, yeah.
But just the physics in general. Like, it's really bad sometimes.
There's an AK-47 in here. You want this 4x scope for your M16?
Can I put this on my... No, the Winchester comes with the scope. Really? I'm going to take the AK and put the four times on it.
Got body armor. There's a level 2 backpack.
I got one.
Me too. Need some ammo there, some right there.
Do you need 7.62 for anything?
Nope. There's a I need the holographic.
Oh, maybe if you find a red dot or something. Oh, nice. Here, take my 4x scope. Since you got an actual sniper.
I got a 3x.
What do you want to trade?
I kind of like the 3x.
Alright. Keep my AK on single shot. It's gonna be my sniper.
I think Nicolas Cage was having lunch over here.
Why you say that?
Oh. I swear, in like any action movie he's in, he's always got a double barrel shotgun. Which way are we going? Oh, you're coming back this way. I was gonna loop back around and... We just gotta be careful because we're entering... Kind of a big town, and it's in the circle. There's a mini 14.
Get it over with.
Yeah.
Ready to fight someone.
They didn't make these games a lot quicker. Like, the games I was in earlier were only like 20 minutes, start to finish.
Why do you think? You think the circle moves faster or something?
I think they allowed less time in the circle as well, and that.
I got a hollow sight.
Well, it was also on the snow map. It was like that, so these bigger maps might be a little bit different. Because I think this map in Arengale is the only 8x8.
Well, yeah, I mean, the smaller maps probably just go by faster, too, because, yeah, you know.
I think this is an 8x8. Arengale is an 8x8. The snow map's a 6x6. I think the other ones are 4x4s.
What guns you got?
M4 and SKS.
What's SKS take?
7.62.
Kind of a ton of ammo, but nothing useful. I didn't know if you needed any of it.
Yeah. Most guns that are a good long run just take 5.56 or...
7.62.
Yeah, besides the UMP. The UMP takes the 45 now.
Didn't the Vector used to take 45?
Yeah, it takes 9mm. They like split. They like swap spots.
Yeah, and the UMP used to take 9mm. That's weird. Is that accurate?
I don't know.
Why can't? Well, they should have like a... What is a canted sight? Oh, is that the thing that
hangs to the side?
Adjusts or whatever.
Yeah.
Yeah. I might use that. How do you use it? Oh, X. I actually don't know what the point of this is. I have a holographic sight, and then I hit X, and I just got a little red dot, too.
I do that all the time.
But I like it, too. I guess I could switch back and forth from iron sights, but I like this. Oh no, I'm gonna put it on my AKM so I can go... I can use the long and short range.
There's a level 2 vest on me.
That's cool. Okay,
and a pan if you want a pan. Another SKS as well. But
where at?
Downstairs.
Oh, I found it.
Yeah. Oh, I think your mic moved from your face again.
Oh, am I quiet?
A little bit, yeah. There you go. It's better.
Ooh, there's Winchesters
everywhere.
There's a supply drop going. You want to try to get it?
Sure. Where you at? Coming to you.
Placing it. See it. We're kind of close, I think.
Coming to you. I got something funny to show you.
Oh, a truck a minute.
Yeah, I seen a truck too. Yeah, we're kind of close.
Ooh, a bike.
Where you at? Where you at? Come here.
Death bike. Oh wait, no, you can't even ride these. These are junk bikes.
Oh. Come here.
There's one up here, dirt bike.
Oh yeah, I see it. Oh, it's just in that field up there, though.
You wanna go in sneaky, then?
Sure. But come here real quick. Freeze! I got my concealed carry! I'm not afraid to shoot!
What is that?
Desert Evil. Yeah, I think it's just right here in front of us somewhere.
I'm watching it with my sniper.
Alright, yeah, me too. You want me to go for it or do you want it?
Let's just walk towards it.
Okay. We can probably set up.
Oh, there's another one over there.
Where?
Over on that hill, 75 east.
75 east.
On that hill, like on the ridge.
Oh, someone's movement.
Where at?
60. Two people, 55 and 60. They're kind of out there.
Mm-hmm. Are they headed towards? Oh, I see them.
Yeah. Oh, they're going for that supply crate on that hill over there.
I think they just got that one up there. We're going to have to
watch out. He's on a dirt bike. Fall back.
Oh, they're coming towards ours.
Yeah, I know.
Let's go.
We can pick them off as they get it.
Yeah.
I'm laying down.
They might see us. I'm gonna crouch.
I'm laying all the way
down. I think he saw us. I don't know.
I think he's just circling back around.
Truck's in my way.
Hit him.
You take a shot?
Yep.
I'm moving in closer. He's behind the truck. He got the drop. Oh god, I'm hit.
Yep, his buddy's turning fire. He drilled his buddy.
Where's his buddy at?
Drilled his buddy again, behind the hay bales.
I'm going in with my rifle.
He's going to his buddy. He sees you.
I hit him.
Yeah, I think
he's hiding behind the drop. Oh, he got me. Winchester. He might be coming to finish me. No, he's still hiding by the crate.
Downed his buddy.
Can you run to this building?
Yeah, give me a second.
I'm crawling out of it. I'll go around the side. Oh, there's a health kit in this building.
Coming up.
Try to crawl over some more.
Oh, there's more people. Like, straight out. They're in a gunfight now.
I'm coming.
I'm coming to you. This is the perfect distraction.
Yeah, I really got lucky. He could have finished me.
I think they just killed that guy.
Oh god, bombs behind you. Oh, we're in the bomb zone.
We're good.
I'm running straight to that building. It's got a health kit.
Yeah, that health kit. I see them.
Got any energy drinks or anything?
A what? This guy's aimbotting.
Okay. Where are you at?
Outside the building, outside your building here. He's either aimbotting or somehow got a lucky headshot.
Are they rushing? They're rushing.
Are they? Or 3 seconds.
Oh, come on. They're right there.
Oh my god. Watch out, they're going the other side.
Right there, right there. Yeah. That was a warm-up game.
Yep. I downed the one guy. We'll just do episode per match. Alright, so that's going to be it for this one. I'll see you in the next one.